Keep coming, keep coming, keep coming. You're almost down. Little passenger, little passenger, little passenger. Okay, you're down, so just keep rolling. You're good. Nice and slow. Butt will drag a little. Perfect.
Mike, let me know if you want your camera back.
Perfect. You're down. So just pull up behind Iggy, and then Matt starts to move trucks and make room for everybody. Bottom of the wash, we're getting some trucks moved.
Coffee.
Or stay there, because that's pretty awesome.
Forever.
know if it's actually filming anything anyway.
It was very wet years, and that's one of the reasons they were able to grow so many crops in the plains. But then, and it was unusually wet, then the Dust Bowl era hit. So a lot of this that's super dry now, these canyons were pretty lush, and the Edward Abbey describes Glen Canyon as having these really lush, tropical, almost side canyons. Now, and even now we have flowing water here. There's a ton of tadpoles in this water when we came through last time. And I remember even taking a dog swimming in some of these ponds. See a little natural shelter here on the right. This is a relatively new stretch of road here, Kurt.
Yep, I would think so. The wet grass is in there. Probably used to stay in the canyon bottom, I don't know.
going though.